With the straps secure, place the device into dynamic mode. First, disengage the lock lever safety by swinging it away from the lock lever. Then apply a slight force on the strut to disengage the lock lever. The advanced orthosis now provides a dynamic stress on the elbow joint.